is thorough and accurate, but most importantly, he's very fair in the way he reports issues.
Well, one thing about Ian is that he always gives both sides of the story.
Because Ian knows news so well, only the truth, the facts, are good enough.
He loves the jazz, so it can't be all bad, can he?
There's no doubt that amongst city newsreaders, Ian does have the journalistic experience.
Ian's got the knack of getting to the guts of an issue quickly.
He's not just a talking head.
Good evening, I'm Ian Leslie.